I managed to get out of bed this morning.
What time was that?
It was at like 9.
I'm here with Rowan, aka Route 94. Tell us the story behind your name.
It's a road in America that goes from Chicago to Detroit, which are sort of the origins of sort of house and techno.
Have you actually done the road trip?
I haven't, but I'm going to America in November, so I'm going to make sure I go down it.
By yourself or with some friends?
I'm going on tour. My manager's coming with me.
You first started off producing dubstep, is that right?
Yeah.
What was the epiphany into house music?
I guess I just grew out of it. It became too, like, aggressive and, like, I just grew out of it, I guess.
So, do you think you're ever going to grow out of house? You're going to start producing classical music?
I don't know, maybe. Maybe one day.
Uni just did a jazz album, so...
Yeah.
You're at an after party. You've been playing 6 hours. It's the last track. What are you going to belt out?
Roy Davis Jr., Gabrielle.